Today we are going to start a math chant with rhymes. Okay, rhymes. Are you happy? Yes. Let's sing a rhyme now. Come on. Hot cross buns, hot cross buns. One a penny, two a penny. Hot cross buns. If you have no daughters, give them to your son. If you have no daughters, give them to your son. One a penny, two a penny, hot cross buns, hot cross buns. Okay, kids, let's sing once again. Come on. Hot cross buns, hot cross buns. One a penny, two a penny, hot cross buns. If you have no daughters, give them to your son. One a penny, two a penny, hot cross buns. Hot cross buns, hot cross buns. Okay, kids? So, ma'am, just now I sang that rhyme. So, that is in your rhymes book. So, you go and refer that book. Next, we are going to see the number names from 51 to 16. Okay, kids? Already we finished 1 to 50 number names, you know. Yes, today we are going to see the number name 51 to 16. For that, first we recall the number name of 50 and number names from 1 to 10. Okay, kids? See here. What is this number? Everybody, first you see the number. What is this number? 5050. 5050. What is the number name of 50? Yes. Everybody, already we learned the spelling, you know. So, ma'am, repeat once again. See, F-I-F-T-Y, 50. Everybody say, F-I-F-T-Y, 50. Next, let's recall the number name from 1 to 10. See here, come on. O-N-E-1, T-W-O-2, T-H-R-E-E-3, F-O-U-R-4, F-I-B-E-5, S-I-X-6, S-E-V-E-N-7, E-I-G-H-T-8, N-I-N-E-9, T-E-N-10. Okay, kids? Next, let's see the number names from 51 to 60. See here? See this number name, everybody? Come on. See, what is this number? 51. So, ma'am, just now I told you 50 spelling. Then, see, this is a 1 spelling. So, for this number 51, first you have to write the spelling of 50. See here. First you have to write the spelling of 50. What spelling of 50? F-I-F-T-Y. 50. Next, what spelling of 1? O-N-E-1. 51. Next, what is this number? 52. So, you have to write the 50 spelling. Next, you have to write the 2 spelling. Okay, kids? Next, what is this number? 53. Everybody repeat. 53. So, for 53, first you have to write the 50 spelling. Next, you have to write the 3 spelling. Okay, kids? So, what spelling of 50? F-I-F-T-Y. 50. Next, what spelling for 3? T-H-R-E-E. 3. Next, what is this number? Come on. 54. What spelling for 54? See, first you have to write the 50 spelling. F-I-F-T-Y. 50. Next, 4 spelling. F-O-U-R. 4. Next, what is this number? 55. So, 55, you need to write the 50 spelling. Next, you have to write the 5 spelling. Okay, kids? Next, what is this number? 56. So, for 56, first you have to write the spelling. What spelling for 50? F-I-F-T-Y. 50. Next, you have to write the 6 spelling. S-I-X. 6. Next, what is this number? 57. So, for 57, first you write 50 spelling. Next, you have to write the 7 spelling. Okay, kids? Next, what is this number? 58. Everybody say, what is this number? 58. So, you have to write the 50 spelling first. Next, you write 8 spelling. What spelling for 50? F-I-F-T-Y. 58. What spelling for 8? E-I-G-H-T. 8. Next, what is this number? 59. So, for 59, first you have to write the 50 spelling. Next, you can write the 9 spelling. Okay, kids? 59 after? 60. So, here only you have to write the, you have to change the spelling according to the number. Okay? So, up to 51 to 59, same spelling you will write. Next, you will write the 1 to 9 spelling. Here, 60. You have to write the 60 number name. What's for 60 spelling? S-I-X-T-Y. 60. Repeat once again. S-I-X-T-Y. 60. Okay, kids? Can you understand? Yes. Today we finished from the number name 51 to 60. Okay, kids? So, this is your math homework. Everybody have to write in your math note from 51 to 60. Okay, kids?
49 48 47 46 45 44 43 42 41
40
39 38 37 36 35 34 33 32 31
30
29 28 27 26 25 24 23 22 21
20
19 18 17 16 15 14
13 12 11 10
9 8 7
6 5